leg of lamb. First, we're going to pierce the lamb to create pockets to stuff with garlic and thyme. A bit of mustard for a binder. Season generously with salt, pepper, garlic, rosemary, covering all sides. Set the smoker at 275 and let it roll. It's looking pretty good. We're going to pull it at 130, wrap it in foil, and let it rest for 30 minutes. And slice it and serve. Absolutely delicious and amazing. Hope you guys enjoy.